Hello everyone, welcome to Sabre Virtual Demo, our brief videos explaining different features of Business Central and related products. In this video, we will review how Microsoft Teams and Business Central can be integrated so that you can connect with other team members, collaborate seamlessly, and simplify work. Business Central offers an app that connects Microsoft Teams to your data in Business Central, so you can quickly share details with team members, look up contacts, and respond faster to inquiries. The app is available on the Teams Marketplace, and you can use it with the Teams desktop, mobile app, or web. Here are some of the features that the app offers. No matter where you are in Teams, you can look up details about customers, vendors, and other Business Central contacts. This feature not only lets you view general information about contacts, but also gives access to interaction history, related documents, and more. You can also share contact details in a conversation. From there, participants have access to even more details about the contact as well. You can share records in conversations. Simply copy a link to any Business Central record and paste it into a Teams conversation to share with your colleagues. The app will then expand the link into a compact interactive card that displays information about the record. Once in the conversation, you and your coworkers can view more details about the record, edit data, and take action without leaving Teams. Directly from most collection and details pages in Business Central, you can use the Share to Teams action from the icon to type a message, choose recipients such as team members, groups, or channels, and send the message with a link to the Business Central page. In order to get started, a Business Central online user account is required for the Business Central app for Teams. If you're not sure whether you have an account or if you don't know your credentials for signing in, contact your company administrator to help you get started. Lastly, install the Business Central app in Teams. Once the app is installed, you're ready to go.
Thank you for watching our videos. Please follow our channel by clicking here to stay up to date with the latest content or click here for more great videos. Don't forget to visit our website at sabrelimited.com. We look forward to seeing you next time.